Hello everyone, welcome back to some more LiChess. That's your plan. I think that was the worst place for them to move. Can't wait to look at the analysis bar after this. And they can't check me again because the knight covers. Also because they would lose the game because they would hang their king. They resign. What a start. Okay, what do you think, computer? That's just an inaccuracy. What move does it like here? Just protect the pawn. Wow. I wonder why they moved there. I guess if I see this move now, I'll know to just defend it instead of blindly attacking. Because I wanted to get the queen out, but that was a weak square and that's why they went for it. So that makes sense. I just push again. Is that dumb? It's probably dumb. I am so confused about what that move does. I think I am actually gonna push that. Okay, interesting. Oh my gosh, after I take, and then they, no, I can just retake with knight. What am I thinking? I thought they had some super big brain plan there. Oh, they do. No, that's a bad move. Because they can go there. Wait, did I just lose? After that, I couldn't defend. Can't go there because it's covered. I think I just undevelop and try to go here. This is such a bad position. Yeah, that wasn't the greatest threat I could have made. Okay, finally. I thought they were going for this pawn, but they were going for that pawn. So now I think I have to take the trade. We're both thinking for so long on our moves. I'd rather take with pawn than rook. If I defend it with bishop, it gets taken again with check. If I defend with rook, I lose the rook to the knight. Or the bishop, which is even worse. I think I might just trade queens. So why wouldn't they just... Oh, I know why. They want to take this instead. Because they can take it with check. Well, there's only one move that doesn't lose, which is there. Don't know how this ends in a way that doesn't mate me. Oh my gosh, if I block to defend the bishop, I lose the rook. This is so fucked. Oh, C2, and I'm dead. Wow. That was was an insane game. It says I only made one in accuracy. So what do I do if they let me get the two central pawns? Can we push this again? Whoa. What do you mean you browsed away? Oh, because I click this thing, I guess. Bishop here was bad because it stayed stuck there for eternity. This pawn island was just bad. You know what? I don't wanna look at this. I know, like, lost games make for better analysis, but it's too soon. You ever miss a chess move? That takes skill. I want to activate their queen. Is it too greedy to go for the pawn? I think I'm gonna go for it. Move I don't want them to see is queen here pin. But I think I have a defense against that. Can I just take the knight now? Because after it takes, I just run away. I was thinking there might be a strategy where I unpin myself by attacking the queen, but just pawn up or develop any piece and they get momentum. The plan is bishop out attacking. Ooh, they saw it. Wow, good for them. They want the pin on the rooks, so I have to pin them in return, which they allow, apparently. I think they were set on that idea, and now they're confused. Oh, that's gotta sting. I think I still just take and then take the bishop. They want to back rank mate me, huh? Try to take and be like, why can't I take? That's not the way, my friend. That was a really good match, though. It's kind of a baby queen move, or bishop move. I don't know though. Kind of feel like not committing. Castling time. Bishop, maybe? the structure somehow. Wait, my plan was to move it there, but that space is double defended. I had to take that one first, and they have this check. But I don't think they can mate me. Uh-oh, wait, they can. Check with the queen. This is forced, and then just move to the side. And I'm dead. Will they see that? They might just castle. Okay, never mind. They could still do it. Think. Oh wait, I can disrupt the bishop's plan of attack. I don't know what their plan is here, but I don't like it. I'm way behind, I just want the queen out, please. Please take the queen out, please. Actually, I think it's trapped, it has to trade. Or go to h3, which is awkward. I doubt they'll see that. There's literally only one square you can escape to, which is h3. And there's no way to check me, so you either trade or you don't. You don't. Well, that's annoying. This is an awkward reroute, but I just really don't want to get mated. Saw that one coming. I can't protect it because then I lose this pawn. I'm gonna try to trap the bishop. I don't think it'll work though. Actually can't retake it where it is. Wait, did I just trap it? No. It can actually make a full escape. That's kind of nuts. Well, this is a loss. Actually, they have mate there. Oh wait, their pawn doesn't protect that way. There has to be a way to stalemate here. Wait, why can't I go there? Oh, because of the bishop. Oh, I think that's mate. can go here still. There you go. Wow, my queen is back on the board. Thank you, chess. Why is it only right after I start a game of chess that I notice that I'm hungry? Might be considered kind of rude. Just some kind of forced into this trade. It's alright though. For a second I was expecting something insane like e5. Not developing any pieces. Said nothing. Go forward with my mate plan. Okay, so if I go here, pawn out, sacrifice, take. No, there's no mate. Kind of kind of reorient my knight into the same outpost square. I think if I were them, I'd go for queen here, and then pawn push. Oh wait, no, then I could just do that. I thought, because then the pawn would be hanging, the knight would be hanging, but I could just recapture with knight. So that move's not that great. Unless he reinforces somehow. I don't want to trade this bishop, but I don't really have any other options. Alright, I could sacrifice it to check and then check again. The king would probably just move back. Yeah, I have to take this trade. Or just ignore it. Everything's so defended. Let's try to break up this pawn group. Wow, they actually went for it. It's kind of interesting. that was hanging, was it? Well, that's unfortunate. Not sure that this is salvageable. Consolidated too slowly. I will accept a trade of pieces if they offer. Knight for knight, and then rook for rook. Wait, I have something better now. The wheels are turning. The B8 knight has not moved yet this game. They might run out of time, I think. Wow. They're decent at blitz. They definitely like taking their time to think, though. Maybe I should try blitz someday. I think no matter where they go, I take the queen. They probably should resign if they want to resign, though. I agree with the game that was mad on my behalf that they did timeout. That was such a back and forth. I thought my position was fucked for like a vast majority of the game. They don't like this knight move. What? I don't know why. I guess it defends against e5. no idea why queen up is good. The only thing I can think of is like queen to g5. Pushing this pawn as a blunder, taking it as a bigger blunder. All our moves just confuse the engine. Pawnstorm, baby. Computer hates Pawnstorm. Oh wow, they just accept the trade. Oh, that fork was there from this move. Wait, after they take the pawn, doesn't the fork still work though? Right after that, I could have capitalized, but I wait two moves. I can't figure out why this line is acceptable. Oh, it's a check! And then you win the knights. Okay. You're right, game. Yeah, because if they take, you get your rook out. That makes sense. Probably just that again. So second rank is better, because I guess it protects like these pawns, and that lets you double up as well. Here it's just gonna be see the fork, which was here. Nice. Okay, pushing that pawn. Just get the knight out. They hate it. Accepting a queen trade, I think, is solid. Wow, a computer likes a queen trade for the first time in human history. I think it's probably still the same move. Maybe just take. Yeah. I think you still just take the trade. Oh wait, no. Right, that's a check. Yeah. Knight takes pawn was played. I can't go back here. Oh, because of the pawn. That makes sense. Oh, I can't go there because knight. Right, knight could get me if I go there. That would be a not so good move. They're going for fried liver. So they have a fork. If I take. Yeah, I think we just take. That'll save us headache. I can't castle because then after takes, my queen is hanging. So I think I just trade bishops or back up. I don't really like bishops, so let's just get rid of it. I think they're considering recapturing. I would just recapture and develop my queen. I do this, they do that. I can just move the rook. I can just move the rook. Two pieces hanging. I wonder how this will turn out. want to keep the pressure on the bishop, even though this will make my pawn structure kind of jank. I can fix it like this. Oh, or I can just lock it. They're offering mate, so I'll go back to where I was. I might offer to repeat here. Sure if I can trap the queen here or not, but I think I can trap the bishop. think I just take. I miscalculated. Oh, they fixed everything. If they attacked with the rooks first, I would have to lose the queen, I think. They have to take you, right? I don't think there's any other option. Guess like it's the king of head start, maybe. King's too fast. Stalemate. My poor defenseless pawns. I meant to forfeit. I think that's King's Indian defense. I could have gone there and tried to trap the rook. I don't think it would work though. Not sure which one I want more, the light or dark squared bishop. I think I'll just get rid of the dark squared bishop. Huh. Oh, this threat isn't even real because they can retake. Oh, wow, he accepted the trade, nice. Wait, I put it somewhere that it could be taken. Whoops. Imagine if, like, I miscounted how many blocks a bishop can move. Or not how many blocks where the bishop was. Like, if the bishop was on f4. That would be quite the throw. I should have been focused on the passed pawn. It's a draw. Aw, they didn't want a rematch. That was a good game, though. That's a shame. This actual bot? Probably not. little bit concerned by that move because I don't understand it. That doesn't necessarily mean it's bad. It's just strange. Now they can't castle. But I can. I straight up forgot that that was on the board. But, well played, I guess. I'm a simple man. I see a check, I do it. Can take this pawn. Actually, no, that would hang their queen. Us to move back now. So they have 1-2 attackers, I have 1-2 defenders. It's very delicate though. Oh, they take this pawn first. Okay, that makes sense. I don't think they can recapture, though, because of the pin. just keep retreating, though. Oh, huh. They let me go there. Do this check now, then they take. Ooh. I have queen here and then knight here. That's a tricky one. What are you thinking about, last Christmas bot? Are you thinking about rook to e8? So I can't do that. Rook to e8, check. Move here, maybe. The rook isn't really hanging, though. Back rank mate is possible, but as long as I'm aware of it, it shouldn't be a problem. Oh, they resigned. There was still counterplay, right? Back rank. I'm curious what the analysis board says. If it's in white favor at the end. Oh, it's very much so. Pawn takes is not accurate. Oh, they like it. I love the question mark signs it gives. Oh, those were the only mistakes. Alright, knight a6 is bad. Pin is good. Knight takes pawn is bad. Oh, if you want to make that trade, you just set it up with pawn there. So it's saying no matter what I do, they want to go here. So why not just get the king out of the way? knight back defends against that threat, kind of. It's awkward, though. I don't think I would see that. But yeah, all the spaces the knight is pressuring are not spaces that necessarily have to be pressured, which is why the bot likes that move. Because this rook takes pawn is extremely strong. King has to retreat. The rook can probably pick up a pawn or something. Pawn and knight are being threatened. It's just a mess. Defensively, it's a complete mess. Okay, let's see what mistakes were made. I did Stockfish's best move there. It's interesting. Oh, they don't like the extreme retreat. Push this pawn, then you try to get the queen out. I think bot wants to go for mate here instead of picking up the free pawn, which is understandable. It's funny how everything is a blunder. This is better because it hits the queen, but the move I did won a knight, though. It won a knight instead of... You win it anyway. Alright. Go here. Queen is in danger, they move it somewhere. Oh my gosh, this is so smart. They can't take because they're still in check from the rook. Okay, I see why it's strong. Why they played a move and then quit. Check. you need to make a left for your king. Oh, because after this... Yeah, you can just make a left for your king, it's fine. Oh. It's not mate. Because you have to take first. Well, that makes sense. You love to see mates like these. Especially because you can also do it like that. I don't think I want this trade. Opens up the B file, which might end up being nice. This bishop, it's like a spider. Ow. When did that threat become apparent? Oh, it was just always pinned. Okay, great. Whoa. I was not expecting that. So no matter where I move my bishop, they take my c pawn. If I push this pawn, they just take like that. Yeah, just get out of danger for now. And this attacks their pawn as well. I really wish I had some checks here. Gosh, you deserve the win. Will turn into a monster. Ouchie, ouchie. Wow. That was a good mate. Oh, what a fight. Tell me, computer. How many mistakes? Shouldn't just be the solution. If I take this. Think we kick out the bishop. Yeah. This shouldn't it matter more? Because if they take and then I take. I guess it's a somewhat interesting position. Yeah, I didn't think taking there was the greatest idea, just because the queen would end up on the open file. Sure, that would be better for her. Right, bishop takes pawn, loses the knight. What? This sucks, because after that you get pinned or forked or whatever. Zero idea why that's better. I guess it gets you out of that rank. I like that move. Because the queen isn't pinned to the bishop anymore. I don't really see anything. Guess advancing in the middle of the board is good. Because if they take, you take. They can't take because queen protects. Okay, I guess I get it. No checks, no captures. Okay, so why did they go here? Because if they go here, then they can go here and it's check and a fork. So they want to defend the bishop. The problem is that they put themselves in a place where they could be attacked right after. I think probably something like this is better. Knight d2 was played to defend against the knight. Oh, you can threaten mate on the h7 square with queen moving out. It's a very forcing move, so that's why the computer likes it, I think. Obviously, you want to trade the queen for the bishop. I feel like late game two pieces are better than a rook. Was a very even game, though, I feel like. So I had a lot of advantage at this turn. Wait, I'm looking at white. I forgot to get water. Pretty sure that's a blunder. Let's take a piece. Oh yeah, there's a knight there. Okay. There has to be a way to capitalize off that really weird move, but I can't think of one. They might panic, but they're probably just gonna. Oh, they did panic. They did panic. The thing is, all the moves I want to do are kind of bad. After that, knight here. No, I'm fine. I can just take. Oh, that's actually super smart. Yeah, I get what you're going for here. To make an escape path for my queen. Wait, no, the. The queen saw each other. Also, I didn't see this move, but it's not mate. Wait, it is mate. Because I can't escape to F7. Oh my god. Can I actually protect that pawn? Kinda doubt it. Might be in trouble. I think I have to say goodbye to my bishop. If I take, keeps this pin. It can go anywhere, really. But I don't think they can attack the queen. So I want to go for this, and then remove the knight as the block for a check. Oh my god, that defends the square, but I also can't deliver a check anymore. Wow. I think I have tactics here. Just don't lose queen. Maybe I can lose a little queen. Yeah, I can castle at the end of this garbage. How does that feel, Vestra? Will be rough. You'll have to fucking see it. Oh boy, I do. They just left. Oh, Vestia. You know it's a good win when they literally leave their computer. They go for a walk. That means you really won. Alright, let's see how badly I fucked up. Look at that, King Fork 3. KF3. Wow, what an endgame. That was either the best game I've ever played or the worst. There's no way they just, like, takes. That's so ostentatious. Oh. I was actually considering castling here, but then this knight would be undefended. Can't double up. Wait, they can still castle here? Oh my god, that threatens mate. Okay. Okay, it threatens mate and it also threatens just taking. Yeah, that's a good fine computer, I agree. Oh, they like this. Because that defends the pawn, and it actually is defended. I didn't consider that move, which is why I played this super weird move. Oh, whoops. Queen F3 was played. They hate it. Right, because the queen defends the king. I don't really have a problem with that. I think you do want a castle in this situation. Move is questionable. Oh, you just move the knight out because that actually defends the rook and the queen defends the knight. If this was a puzzle, this would be the move, because it uses the fact that the knight is locked in place. Oh, wait, right, but after I retake the queen, the knight won't be locked in place, and it can take. So yeah, I get it. Oh my gosh. I would have blundered the same fork that my opponent got caught in. You know what? I forgive my opponent for getting caught in that fork. I Now that I've been on the receiving end, I understand how tricky it can be to see that this space is open. So I can't go there either. That's the only space that doesn't get forked. Wow, you don't even chase, you just run away. Clever, clever. Attack the horsey. Horsey is sacrifice because if you take, you can take the knight. It doesn't even take at this point. I wonder why this file in particular. Such a nothing move. I guess both sides are just stalling because. Wait, why would you go all the way down here? Why not just go up here? It's so hard to get mate with a rook and king. How many turns was that? That was like, yeah, 20 turns. Wow. I think it would have mercy killed the game. Really should have ended it on a win. attacks the pawn and defends the knight. Is a fork. Nice, they found a way to protect both. Should have just tried to attack the bishop. Don't think there's a threat, so I'm gonna take. Don't think my queen can get trapped. Could be wrong though. Oh wow, a resignation. Oh, that must be a newer player. Hey, they're just like me. After they lose, they rage start a game. I feel like I may have made some tactical mistakes, so I'm curious what Stockfish has to say. I made one inaccuracy. Never mind. Alright, why is castling here a mistake? Because they could take the pawn, so I could either defend the pawn or take the knight. I think the weakness is still there if I take the knight. Oh, that was the only mistake. Really? This is considered a major blunder. Confirm Stockfish hates the four knights. Yeah, they just let the queen stay, which is kind of funny. Oh my gosh, knight here. Wow, that's a find. Wow. There's a way of saving the bishop I didn't even see. Because after this, if the knight doesn't move, if we take, you know, still alright position. Pretty big disadvantage, though. Yeah, not too bad. If you enjoyed this episode of Chess, leave a like. I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.